Well, first, we need to wet the soil. We need to spray the water at the mushroom. After, we have to wait 5 minutes. Now, put the seeds in. Now that you squish it with rocks, and then pour some more. After you have all of it, spray water once again. Put it in the sun for the seeds to grow.